All right, we are back. So, we finished Pirate's Graveyard yesterday. That is a repeatable dungeon, much as with Grump of Wildwood and Palace of the Dead. I want to do some side quests before I push towards the final portion. I do actually kind of open the path. Path of the Dead, just because I'd like to actually have that available as a big old honkin'. Yeah, let's move forward on Paths of the Dead, I think. Just because I still need to actually level up a couple of my party members. Or Azelston, he still came out of that, at level 9. So having the route clear means that I want to do some off-stream grinding. I can do that. Oh, let's do that. Battle's doing the party. Drop denim Also, remember to turn cheats off this time. So I only use cheats on the dungeon. Oh, this bloody map. Everybody's generally pretty agile. Thank you. attack you. I don't have the reach. Yes. Got this map. Got enough points to level up your field alchemy yet. Golem, I can actually bring this in there. Over and fall back. There we go. I'm helping. Fall back in. Use a healing item on yourself. Also not dead. Yell. He is though. In range to throw a second. Not enough healing as I'd like. Have to do.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.